Hey viewer, whoever you are, wherever you are. I had to do an interview today. It was over Zoom for a new staff member, and I just want to die. I didn't say anything wrong. I just can't look at myself. I mean, I just got back from a run, so and it's 30 degrees or something, so I looked awful. Unshaven, hair everywhere, and they looked immaculate. And you know, I explained it away and said, sorry about that, I've just done a run, the laptop needed to update, so blah 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 blah. And they were very nice, but I just see myself and it makes my toes curl. And I hear myself as well, it's like, ugh, such a knob. And I've always been like that, but recently I have this thing in my head. I'm getting older. Obviously, I'm getting older. Everyone's getting older. But I'm 51. I've got it in my head, you know. I'm an old man and I look old and sound old and act old. And what will people think of me? I don't care what people think of me, but I also care when I'm interacting with them what they think of me for some reason. I don't understand it. Short of getting a head transplant and a body transplant. And a personality transplant and a voice transplant. How will I ever get over that? You know, it went really well, I thought. But Christ knows how I came across, and I've just had this. You know, it's going to be like that for a day now. I'll have this constant, how was I perceived? Did I say anything bad? What, did I look like a dork? Am I an idiot? Etc. 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 I don't know. Like, I always say I don't care what people think about me, and I don't. I'll go out in Crocs. That's how little I care about what people see me as. But at the same time, I need to be liked for some reason. I need for people to think I'm cool. It's confusing. And exhausting. The heat is exhausting me as well. I don't even know what I was going to say now, I just needed to rant a little bit.